Yes. Waar is de kanaas?
Goed man.
Hé, hey, baba.
Hey, China.
Wat wil je zeggen?
Ja, goed man.
Hé, hey, bro.
Eta, how's it?
People go to China.
Yeah.
America.
Yeah.
Europe.
Yeah.
We come to Brackenfell.
Yeah.
Fight us! Because the enemy, because
red today. Like base, drag base.
Hey, baba, who are you gonna show?
Yeah, drag base.
Who are you gonna show?
Yeah.
Who are you gonna show? White people.
Yeah, so they are with it. You must can. You must relax, man. Relax, man.
Why?
Not, man. No racism here, man.
Why?
No racism.
Why white people and black people are fighting?
No, you're not fighting the white people. You're fighting the racism, white supremacy. You must treat people equal. You must not look at the color of the skin. You must always look at, you must be humane. You must never do that. We don't have any problem with white people. We love each and every person and all of that. But once you have racism and white supremacy coming out, we'll cut it.
This is white parties.
Yeah, sorry?
The white parties. Black parties. White parties.
No. EFF. It's not about anything that has to do with black and white.
I'm talking about the school party that they had. Because that's
which
why
one?
You guys are here.
Which
the
one?
School party in Brackenfell. Don't you know about that?
Yeah, I know about the school. Yeah. Oh, the party there.
Yeah, it was a white party. But don't you have black parties and colored parties?
No, you must not have that thing. Because this one here. Remember, it was a dance for everyone. For everyone, right? But they choose to invite themselves. Okay? Because remember, don't you know?
Yeah.
What happens is that it was the end of the function school, right? Yeah? The matric ball, right? Yeah. So what happens is that they actually discuss among themselves. Now they're calling it a private party. Okay? So you must be diverse. You have to be. This is South Africa. South Africa belongs to everyone who lives in it, black or white. Okay? Colored and all of that. But once racism starts to show its ugly head, we chop it.
You chop it off?
Yeah, we chop it off. The white supremacy, we don't deal with that. We love everyone. Colors are my brothers. Colors are my brothers, Africans and all of that.
I want to ask you now, right? Julius Malema say...
No, EFF.
EFF.
EFF,
yeah. EFF says... Black people. But then they say, black people in particular, that doesn't include colored people and Asian people.
Colors are black.
Indian people.
Colors are black.
But when it comes to BEE, it's not.
No,
right?
Colors are black.
Then why do they say black
we must
in particular?
Never, you are black. You are black. You are black. I'm black.
If you look at the Z83 form.
No.
Why
don't
is
look into that.
There?
No. Black. Colors are black. Okay? Stop this narrative of saying that you are not African. You are an African and you are
yes,
black.
Yes, 100%.
All right?
But then they
okay?
remove the colors from the Z83 form, isn't
it? You must tell the government. That's what we're
That's
saying.
That's what we're saying.
And I'm telling you right now is that this narrative of saying that there's a black and a color is wrong. We are Africans. You are black too. Okay?
Yes.
You are black. You are an African. So this narrative that, okay, you also don't have any means of production, right? You want jobs. You want jobs, you want the land and all of that, right? You don't own means of production, you don't have any factories and all of that, okay? Yes. So, this narrative that's saying that you've got colors and blacks is dividing us.
That's okay,
that to
but I'll tell you this now. I'll tell you this now. Yeah. I'm running my own business, right?
Yeah.
But politics makes it difficult for us to operate, all right? I'll tell you now why.
Yeah.
Because when you go for that tender, if you look at the tender scoring system,
yes,
it doesn't work for all South Africans.
So
then you'll see now black South Africans, in particular black, they get the highest scoring on the tender scorecard.
So if you look,
where is the justice? If you look at the BE system, if you look at jobs all over the country,
right?
If you go for that interview, if you are colored, white, Indian, the black guy, He's prioritized.
That is where the whole problem is, that don't divide between black and white. Don't do that. Okay?
That's the system.
And
you guys
is not
are
in government. Listen, the government is not in government right now, right? But when we enter into government, we don't want to differentiate between the black and the colored people. You know why?
But then you know why?
Yeah? We are driving those things. If you look into our manifesto, have you read our manifesto?
Yes, I've read it.
You read, okay, they said, who are the motive forces? Who have been oppressed before? Who are they? The blacks, the coloreds, okay, the Indians, and also the whites. There are some whites who actually been things like that, right?
Okay. Yeah?
So we are not in government. okay? Take us on, if we're in government, and say, but you guys, your policies that you put in government don't work. So why don't you go and talk to the ANC? Why you have a problem? We are fighting for blacks, coloreds, and Indians, and also they are white who are oppressed. We don't have means of production. We don't have means of production. Look at our funding manifesto. It says it very clear. Yeah, what? So don't divide us. The white people are dividing us, okay? The white monopoly can be dividing us. Our colored people are our brothers and sisters. We love them all the time.
What is your name, brother? What's your name?
Denichago. I'm the head of elections of the EFF.
Keep rolling. Yeah. Love to you guys.
Not fall. We are with you guys, seriously.